at Xin Zhong Wen, the teachers actually pays a lot of attention to the kids' Chinese level. So they try to make lessons interesting by introducing games. And I think for long term, enjoying the language is more important in getting her to improve.
My favorite games is when the teacher tells us to place out our 字卡. Then she would show us a picture on the screen and tell us to pick out the right one. The first person who picks out the right one would get the points. I get to learn the words and not just remember the vocabulary, but know what they are for and truly know their meaning.
I can see the improvement in her. Grade is not that important versus her liking towards the language. I think that will sustain her for many more years to come in learning and acquiring that language.
I would tell my friends about Xin Zhong Wen because I like the classes there, the teachers are nice. I have a lot of friends that are like me who don't like Chinese. Mm-hmm. So I feel that if I tell them about Xin Zhong Wen and they enroll in Xin Zhong Wen, they would start to like Chinese more and maybe get better grades.